gonna do our best to patch up that hole. Now, as we approach the 10th annual Hunger Games, it's important to remember why we began this honored tradition. A decade ago, the rebels sought to destroy our beautiful capital and everything it stands for. And every year since then, we held a reaping ceremony in which two tributes from each district are chosen to fight to the death in the Hunger Games as a reminder to the districts of the cost of insurrection. So be proud as you watch this year's historic ceremony. This is the price of peace in Panem. I'll be there. Under the weather, District 2 has a slight wind coming in, a chill,